Welcome back. Or rather, welcome to the end. Been quite the journey. Okay. I'll be the weaker for it. I don't think you know me, Kreia. I think you are the fool who has underestimated me every step of the way. You know, Chris Avalon has an interesting point on this. That Kreia is wrong. And when it comes to things, I tend to believe in what the offer, the guy who was the lead designer of the game, as much of a mess as it is, has to say. Now, I need to save my companions before it's too late. I need to save them. They are the last of the Jedi. They're true Jedi. Not those fools of masters.
Thank you.
I'd point out that the whole force bond that should kill you is still active. So in all of this, you're marching to your death. You know what, the exile needs a more defined personality, a voiced protagonist, someone to really go over some of the shit that gets kicked out of you in this game. And really bring some personality to this damn character. I guess this is only one of the prison sections. I need to find my companions, wherever they are. Let me change my lightsabers. Gotta keep going. Sith Commandos, Dark Jedi. All that remains of Revan's Empire. Reduced to this. An empire that once held the galaxy by the throat. Well, my buffs ran out, and those Dark Jedi can really do a lot of damage. The piece of armor I'm wearing at the moment is not really good. A lab station. Okay, something I don't actually need. But I'm wearing it just for purely looks. Although, if there is anything better, that's actually not bad. Although, it's regular armor, so... let's see. Yeah, I'll use this. Okay. Can't use that armor. Okay. Now, where are my companions? I'm slaughtering them by the hundreds, thousands even. Doesn't matter though. They'll all die. Dark Jedi, Sith, whatever. Kreia's Academy will be put to the torch. Or destroyed by gravitational pull, I suppose.
Must be stopped. If they destroy the Jedi, the Republic will fall and my people will be eradicated or enslaved.
No, Mandalore. I need your expertise of Malachor to escort my team out of here.
I never went to the surface. Only the sky above it.
So, you have never been here before?
The world is taboo to Mandalorians. We only came here when the Republic fleet gathered and we knew it was our only chance to stop them.
You are here now, and I need you to help everyone get to safety.
I can't say I'm happy to be back here, but I believe we can do what must be done.
Get out of here, all of you. The last hope of the Jedi. And the Mandalorians. How about being a cunt? A complete cunt. Let's be clear on something. Kill them all. Barely any dark side points, really. And you just kill your own party members. The dialogue doesn't fit, but then again, it's unfinished. They restored what they could, I guess, but it is unfinished. How weird that they're in the proving grounds as opposed to the actual prison. Okay. There are two Sith Lords left. Beyond that door. Almost there. This is gonna be a problem. Well, if the dialogue is not gonna work properly. Come on, really, do I need to restart my game? Fine then, Costine here on Sirius Gaming, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.